Hey everybody, this is Randy Santel, Atlas, and I am very, very excited tonight. It is my first day, first food challenge of 2022. I am back in Albuquerque, New Mexico. It's been a few years since I was here. A few years ago, I did a massive sopapilla challenge at Sadie's, but tonight I am here at Hollow Spirits Distillery in downtown Albuquerque. We have lots of people, which is much appreciated. My girlfriend, Katina, she has already dominated this challenge, so I'm hoping to become the second person to dominate. They're brand new, just started tonight, their 50-50 Belly Buster Burger Challenge. Now, it comes from the fact that their big seller is their 50-50 burgers. It's 50% made from beef brisket and short rib, and then 50% from beef chorizo, which they hand grind and make here. There are two 2-pound beef patties, 4 pounds of meat total, that is a lot. We've got 3 slices of cheddar cheese on each. Cheddar cheese is pretty much my favorite, so that's gonna be yummy. We've got a couple slices of bacon on top. We've got 2 over-easy eggs, and then we're in New Mexico, so we've got a whole bunch of green chilies, and then we've got 1 pound of sourdough bun, and then on the top and bottom, there is a Chipotle mayo. But we've got all this along with a massive order of their fries, which I hear they're amazing from what Katina said. They're topped with bacon and Parmesan cheese. This is optional. I'm gonna enjoy this along the way. It is an old fashioned. We're here, of course, at Hollow Spirits Distillery. They focus especially on their 96 bourbon whiskey, and then they also make agave, which is just like tequila, but it's not made in Mexico. It is made here in New Mexico, but I've got 1 hour to finish everything here. If I fail, it's gonna be $98, but if I win, I will get my entire delicious looking meal for free. I will get a sweet t-shirt to add to my collection, and I'll be the second person with my name and photo up on the Wall of Fame. Let's get this challenge started. All right, we ended 2021 with a boom a few nights ago. It's time to start off 2022 with another boom. Big thank you to lots of people, everybody here with Hollow Spirits Distillery. We've got one of the owners, Frank, and his mom, and then the head chef here, Mr. Tristin. He's been watching the videos for like 3 years now, so it's great to get here and help promote the restaurant. But Katina's record is 49 minutes and 30 seconds, so we're gonna try to smash that. 1, 2, 3, boom. All right. And I am gonna put some of these green chilies on this other patty too, just to have some fiber along the way. This is gonna be awesome. That is an amazing burger. Tons of people here have ordered tacos. They look so good. I don't think I'm gonna have any room for them after this, but they did look amazing. So try those too if you come here. I think this is like day 3 or 4 here in New Mexico, and we've had green chilies like 4 times a day, every day. And these are on the spicier side that I've had. They're yummy. Last bite of the top patty. Before we do this burger, let's finish off these fries. They look amazing. Yeah, good with the Parmesan cheese. A lot of restaurants these days throw in so many fries because it's a cheap filler to make the challenge harder. It was just a small handful of fries so that I can actually enjoy the main entree, which is this burger. So there are healthy vegetables on here too. Lettuce, I think, onions, and then we've got tomatoes in addition to the green chilies. Look at how freaking thick that is. Double C thick. I am happy that I'm eating this as a burger. It's pretty good. And I am on record pace. People often comment they want to see me eat stuff like it's supposed to, and that's what I'm doing here. Wish I had a dislocatable jaw. This is a lot of food. All this fiber in the vegetables, though, is going to help get all this 4 pounds of meat down. I'm not sure if I would have been more efficient eating the burger patty by itself, but I am enjoying it eating it all together. 2022 is gonna be a new year, new me, just not yet. These green chilies on this burger are great, and I'm glad I saved one of the eggs as well. I was trying to avoid the Diet Coke, but it is needed. We'll get this all down and dominate. I actually just learned tonight, I'm not a big spirits person. I didn't know that tequila can only be from Mexico. That is interesting that they have to call it agave here. They do that, they do the bourbon that I talked about, and then they've got a whole bunch of other stuff as well. This 50-50 burger was friggin' delicious, but we are now done. And 20 seconds is the new record for the 50-50 Belly Buster Burger Challenge here, brought to you all by Hollow Spirits Distillery. I am not done yet though. I don't think I've ever had elote before, and that is what I have here for dessert. Might not finish it all, I don't know, we'll see, it is hot, but I just wanted to show it off on camera because along with the tacos, this looks amazing. But let's just dig in and try a bite. That is really hot, so I'm gonna have the rest later and end this video, but wow. We also gotta not chug, but aggressively drink this old fashioned. Okay, that was a delicious old fashioned. I'm gonna have to enjoy one later, but yeah, all of that was so good. Loved the fries, loved all the burger. I enjoyed the homemade Chipotle mayo that was on top and bottom. Loved the green chilies, but yeah, definitely MVP of the challenge was that 50-50 burger meat. That's the big seller along with the tacos, and they have other stuff on the menu here, in addition to a lot of different drinks. But yeah, for winning, I am going to get my $98 meal for free. I'm also going to get this sweet t-shirt with their newer logo. I think they just rebranded with this logo about 2 months ago, but that is awesome. As you can see, their distillery is right behind me, but I'll also have my name and photo up on the wall of fame. So big thanks everybody for being here. It was win number one of 2022. Started off with a great, delicious victory, and it was overall win 1,027. Thanks for watching.